teaching at Krishna Maharaj School of Students, this lecture is related to summer vacation class for the month of August 2020, and this lecture is concerned with class 8 Pakistan studies. Students, we are going to explain the third question. The third question is, what are the conceptual differences of Muslims of India and Muslims of Pakistan? This is the question. Answer. The Muslims of India support the policies of their government, means Indian government, and they are loyal to India. However, the Muslims of Pakistan support the policies of Pakistani government and they are loyal to Pakistan. So this is the conceptual difference between Indian Muslims and Pakistani Muslims. Though both are Muslims, their Allah, their place of worship, Baitullah, their prophet, their holy book, all are same. However, if the Indian citizens or Indian Muslims, they are Indian citizens, so they follow the policies of Indian government. And Pakistani Muslims are Pakistani citizens, they follow the policies of Pakistani government and loyal towards their own country. So this is the main difference between the Muslims of India and Muslims of Pakistan. Thank you, students.